Hello friends, welcome back to my channel. Today we are going to compare two of the elusive big cats, the cougar versus the snow leopard. They both are the real king of the mountains and they both are huge, muscular, strong, agile and most athletic predators. But if they fight each other, then who would win this battle? Let us find out what is special about these cats. The cougar, puma, catamount, Florida panther or mountain lion, the one animal with different names. The cougar is the largest members of the felidae family, which is found in Rocky Mountains of North America, Canada, Alaska and South American continent. And the body length of cougar is ranges between 200 to 220 cm and shoulder height is about 70 cm. And the maximum weight is recorded about 36 to 120 kgs. On the other hand, the snow leopard is a large cat native to the mountain ranges of Central and South Asia. Their fur is so thick with hairs between 5 and 12 cm long. Its body is stocky, short legged and reaching a shoulder height of 56 cm and ranging in head to body size from 75 to 150 cm. Its tail is very long, which is ranging 80 to 105 cm. Its maximum weight ranges between 30 to 75 kgs. Strength. The size to strength ratio of a mountain lion is incredible. It is able to take down animals many times its own size. A 400 pound animal is no match against a mountain lion. When it kills an elk, the mountain lion will land on its neck and pull the elk's head back with its front legs with a force strong enough to break the neck. They have much more sharp teeth and claws, and their body is also muscular. The body of the snow leopard is one that is worth taking a closer look at. They are very strong and powerful animals. They have lots of strength in their shoulders as well as their legs. You will notice they have very large paws and that helps to keep them balanced as they move along. They also rely on the length of their tail for balance. The snow leopards are the tremendous jumpers. Snow leopard can afford to jump 50 feet in an icy cold habitat. They make one of the longest, most powerful leapers of big cats. Speed. Cougars can reach up to 80 km per hour, but in very short distances. Cougars are made for ambush hunting, but not for chase. On the other hand, snow leopards are believed to be a little faster, with a top speed of 64 km per hour. IQ level. This is no doubt that cougar and snow leopard, they both are smart cat. They are smarter and more likely to have a higher level of intelligence. So in this round, they both have a more or less same level of intelligence. Bite force. The bite force of a cougar is approximately 350 per square inch. And if we talk about snow leopard bite force, then it's measured about 300 to 310 parts per square inch, which is little bit less than a cougar. Attack. muscular body, sharp claws, and 30 long cemented in jaws of cougar, making them a perfect predator, and which is mostly advantage when they attack in lonely dark forest. The cougar is an ambush predator, suddenly jump his prey and bite into its throat. On the other hand, snow leopard is often known as ghost of the mountain, have earned an almost mythical status for their stealthiness and camouflage skill. The big cats are so perfectly adapted to their harsh mountainous habitat that even spotting them against a rocky backdrop can be near impossible. So he is just the master of the mountains. Fight. Finally, let us talk about if these two big cats fight head to head, then who would win? The strength of a cougar is its body size, heavyweight and muscle power. On the other hand, the snow leopard is more agile, spry and great climbers of the mountains. If they both are confront face to face, then chances are high that the cougar would defeat the snow leopard. But it's very difficult to judge that who would win in a face-to-face battle. The larger muscular body of cougar can give them some more advantages in case of one versus one battle. But the snow leopard will have also one advantage, that is the thick fur on his body. Maybe that could happen a bit in the protection against paw swipes. Thanks for watching.